Hi everyone, it's Andicat. I've got my laptop on my lap, which isn't the most flattering position. Basically, I just wanted to say that my iPod arrived. I bought myself a Christmas present, and it's the 7th generation, so I've done the unboxing already. I'm not one of those people to do a whole video on the whole thing. But, because you've all seen the adverts anyway, I thought I'd go for sophisticated slate. And yes, it is the size of a credit card, or a bit longer actually. But I was disappointed, it doesn't dance like in the advert, like deep, 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 you know, and does somersaults and things like that. But perhaps it will do that when it's warmed up. Recharged it, and that should last for a while. I've ordered my wireless headphones, Bluetooth, to go with it, but they're going to take a bit longer to come. In the meantime, they came with these, something called earbuds, or the latest sort of, I don't really like these ones. That's it. Oh, I can't get it out of the box. I'm not going to bother getting it out of the box, actually. Oops. Because I'm just waiting for the wireless headphone to come. No, it's pretty small. Pretty small. No doubt I shall almost lose it. I shall have to guard it with my purse, which I'm always losing anyway. So, what's new? Busy cat? Not a lot. I thought I'd, actually, isn't this crazy? I've got a Nikon and a Samsung, and I bought them both for doing videos on YouTube and just taking quick pictures. But this Cybercam thing is not so good. But it's convenient in that I don't have to set it up on a tripod. So I shall get round to working that out. I'm not a film maker, or I don't act.